Hi, this is Kevin Deal from Upscale Audience. Today we're going to talk about the REL Classic 98. This is going to be an unboxing video, which could get a little embarrassing because I might point my rear end at the camera and bend over to pick it up and get it out, and things could get very ugly. I love REL. I love subwoofers, man, and I was just getting lost on my phone. I end up going searching for all the old subs that I've owned over the years. One of the coolest old vintage ones was this ADS. It had dual 10s in it, in a big box, and then it had an external crossover. And I was trying to figure out what that one was. And then there was the Dahlquist, right? And I've still got some DQ10s, I think, and some DQM9s, and I've got the electronic crossover somewhere up in Kevin's Do Not. One day I will semi-retire, and I'm gonna do nothing but surround myself. Like, people think about popping into a bed that surrounds them with money. I don't give a shit about that. I care about surrounding myself with vintage tubes and all kinds of stereo equipment and all kinds of subs, and I'd make it a REL sub if I could. In fact, I'm gonna be putting six packs of RELs with my Focal Grand Utopias, if you missed that video. So anyway, this is the Special 98, and this is a subwoofer that they designed to be used with speakers like the L100s, right? JBL L100s, all this really cool, the KLH, all these really gorgeous walnut speakers that are hitting the market. Well, anyway, I'm gonna talk while I unbox this, okay? John Hunter he's just the coolest guy. And he's gonna be down here. By the time this video launches, he will be down here and we will have broken this in and we will have familiarized ourselves with it. He's a genius, right? The guy is just amazing. And he saw all these great, beautiful speakers being made by KLH and Wharfdale and Tannoy and how much people love them, and wanted to come out with a subwoofer that might be simpatico, as we would call it, with that. So that's what this subwoofer is. And I just opened it upside down, but that's all right. I will get it out. Inside the box, we have a beautiful owner's manual, and they do them right at REL. In here, we have a power cord and the speak-on connector, because REL's hook up a little bit different. The whole idea of REL, this is going to be a takeoff. I don't want to call it a reissue. It was inspired by a subwoofer that they made in the past called the Storm 3. And I sold those. Man, they were just a beautiful product. But I mean, now they know so much more, and amplification has improved so much, and comb material has improved so much, they can make a superior product for a lot less money, especially if you adjust for inflation, right? So RELs are known for hooking up. You can hook them up with RCA, but they love to be hooked up with a speak-on connector. And you can talk to our non-commissioned salespeople about that when you wish. So you wanted to make something that would be really, really cool with all these beautiful speakers coming out. And this is a 10-inch sub. Don't make me look dumb. Don't. You're gonna do it. Can you bet? I knew this was gonna happen. Who put this thing upside down so I can't get it out? I can't get it out. Oh, here we go. Oh my God. Okay. Don't do this the way I just did it, okay? There it is. How's that look? God. All right. Now I'm going to try to turn it upside down. Here is the 10-inch bass driver with, oh my God, come here, Mr. Cameraman. Look at this cone. Look at this. I mean, there must take a lot of power to move this cone. I mean, this thing is stiff. Oh my God. Okay, here we go. I'm gonna see if I can. I knew this was gonna happen. I knew it, and you told me I shouldn't do it too, didn't you, Mr. Cameraman? All right, my cameraman, Mr. 420, warned me, don't do it. But I did it, okay? And here it is. Oh my God, Look at this. It is so cool. So cool to get something that is gonna kind of blend into your house and sound amazing. Look, let me think. I don't have a subwoofer in my TV system downstairs where my Westminsters are, because there's just no way to do it, but I'm gonna have 6 subwoofers in my main sound room, RELs, and then in my bedroom system, I've got sub. I mean, they can just do so many amazing things, even if you're, because subwoofer is not about just getting bass, they're about getting scale. One of the great, and that's the thing about John, man, the dude is just a, he's amazing. He's amazing because, you know, one of the greatest demos I ever saw or heard was running a bunch of RELs stacked, and they were playing choral music recorded in a church, and there wasn't any keyboards going on. There was none of that going on. It was just a cappella singing. And when they turned off the subwoofers, the church just like disappeared. And it was just so telling to see what something like this can do for your system. And that's why last time I heard, we are the largest REL dealer in the country outside of, you know, like Magnolia. But I mean, those guys are like monsters, and I hope we do a better job than they do. I mean, I'm sure they're good people. So here you go back here. You've got the way that RELs need to be hooked up is, and this is the cool thing about them, because they have a high level in and a low level in. So you can use these in a home theater setup, but then also hook them up with the Speakon connector so they are operating all the time to enhance the sound of your music system when you're just listening to music. But then you have a 0.1 LFN for, you know, movies and stuff. I mean, I'm not a big movie dude myself. I love listening to music, and that is what all this is about. And I cannot think of a lot of other companies that do it that way. Not the way that REL does. I mean, these guys just do it. You know, they make great stuff and they really, really care. John Hunter is known, and he's gonna come to my house. He's gonna come, we're gonna make this video. He's gonna come to my house and we're gonna do some setups and get some subs going in there, because this guy is really a genius, and there's no better leader for REL than John. He's the dude, and he's also a very, very good friend. So look, come to our beautiful 10,000 square foot store. Talk to my non-commissioned salespeople. I want you to know something. At Upscale Audio, we really care, and we're going to treat your system like it's ours. Thank you.